What's good, YouTube? Network92 here, back again once again. And today, people, today, my hands are on the table so the camera won't shake, everything like that. But today, people, today, we're in a little bit of a different setup. This is kind of sort of like a makeshift setup. This isn't exactly the ideal setup that I had in mind for TCG openings. But either way, we are back for our first TCG opening in a very, very long time. Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire came out and pretty much just put everything on hold in the channel for the Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire Let's Play. And now that that's starting to dwindle down, we need to start getting these other additional series that we had on the channel back up and running, TCG openings being one of them. So I figured this week, let's go ahead and jump back into it. And I figured, What better way to start TCG openings? I know you guys can see all the TCG stuff behind us, and there's a few cards and stuff over here. You guys can't see it, but yo, you wanna check out that PSA 10 Gengar? Anyways, let me stop. But I figure, what better way to get back into TCG openings with Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire running rampant right now than to go ahead and bust open one of the new,
the brand new Hoenn collection boxes.
Of course, we have a Primal Kyogre one. If, can you guys see? Can you just see the big ass full art card? It's not full art. What am I talking about? And we have a Primal Groudon one as well. I actually bought three of these. And I opened one on my own because I wanted one of each of the cards. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and open up the Primal Groudon one today. And you guys know how it is when it comes to TCG openings. We always give away one of whatever we're opening so that you guys can be involved as well. So, and we're actually going to end up giving away the Primal Kyogre one. So if you guys are hyped to go ahead and crack open these Hoenn collection boxes like I am, make sure you smash our like button down below for us as well. And of course, I'm just going to go ahead. You know, let's make entering to win one of these collection boxes painfully simple. As you guys can see, as a part of the collection box, we have the new promo Torchic, Treecko, and Mudkip cards. Let us know in the comment section below which Hoenn starter is your favorite. And of course, make sure you smash our like button down below for us as well. That's it. That's all you have to do to enter for a chance to win this. And I think this Sunday, we'll have our regular TCG openings returning. And this Sunday, we're actually going to be opening up. Let's see here. We're actually going to go ahead and be opening up the Phantom Forces booster box. I know we opened up a bunch of Japanese booster boxes, but we never actually opened up the English boxes. Okay? I was getting ready to do it right before Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire dropped, but then all hell broke loose with that, and they've just been sitting here ever since. So this Sunday, we're going to be opening up our booster box of the most recent set. I know we're behind on that one, I know. We're going to be opening up a booster box of the most recent set, and of course, going to be giving one away. And this Sunday, I'll go ahead and announce the winner of the Primal Kyogre EX box as well. And I guess I can share this with you guys right now. This is not the only TCG opening we're going to be having this week, either on the channel. Hoenn is still running rampant. And there's a few other things that they included as well. A lot of people have been calling these the lunch boxes. The Hoenn lunch boxes. What are these actually called? I don't know what their official name is. I'm just going to call them the Hoenn Collection Tin. Because it's the Hoenn Collection Tin. And then there's a Hoenn Collection Box. Wait. A Pokemon treasure chest. I don't know what the official name of it is. But we're going to be opening up these as well. They have inside of them 5 TCG booster packs, 3 special foil preview cards, and much, much more. So it's like the Hoenn collection boxes, just with a little bit more added to it. So these will be opened up later this week as well. I'm going to go ahead and set these aside, though, and see if we can't do what we came here to do now. Since we're done talking about everything, I'm gonna go ahead and get everything set up, and we're gonna be cracking open the Primal Groudon EX box, and we'll be showing off everything inside as well. But like I said already, if you guys are hyped for our opening, and of course if you're a proud member of the Nappy Nation, and you're just happy that TCG openings are back finally, make sure you smash our like button down below for us, because you already know your support is greatly appreciated. But if you just give me one moment, I'll get everything set up. Okay, so we need to go ahead and crack this box open here. I don't like it when they do it like, I don't like it when they make it so that it's not easy to open, you know? Like, what if I was an actual collector? Look at this bullshit. Like, what if I was an actual collector and I wanted to save the box, you know? Like, what if I was an actual collector and I wanted to save the box? What if my name was Lawrence and I was trying to collect them all, What if that was a thing? Now this box is just fucking ruined. This is just, you know, just put the fucking box open. I don't give a fuck anymore. Box up. Fuck the whole fucking box up. God damn it. It's bullshit. Anyways, we have the inside of it right now. And let's go ahead and see what we can do here. for you guys. I would show off everything, but it's kind of hard to do all at once with this little itty bitty camera. I think we can, in fact, pull the big ass card out of its slot, though. For some reason, they made that a possibility. And this is powerful. What you guys actually don't, some of you probably already know, this Primal Groudon EX card, which, I mean, I'm going to try my hardest to show you guys down here. It's a big ass card. It was made not to... It was not made to be shown off on cameras like this. But this Primal Groudon EX card, as well as the Primal Kyogre, which I have actually sitting over there, the one that I already opened. I should have brought that over here, but I'm not going to mess with it now. But the Primal Kyogre and Primal Groudon cards, these are actually from the new Primal Clash. Or is it Primal Forces? Primal something. It's Primal... I think it's Primal... Hold on, it's going to bother me. It's going to drive me crazy. It's got to be on this box somewhere. It doesn't tell us. God damn it. Anyways, it's from one of the new, it's the new, in English, it's like Primal Clash or Primal Forces or something like that. And, in Japan, I think it's Tidal Storm and Gaia Volcano or something like that. It's the new set that's coming out. I think it comes out in the US in February. And I think it's either already out in Japan or it's coming out in Japan. It's one of the two, it's one of those two things. But either way, these are just promo cards, of course, because they're big as shit. They're big as shit. Obviously, they're a lot bigger than regular cards and whatnot. But the reason they're doing this is to help promote the new set. And these cards, someone tweeted me the other day. They were like, well, I'll probably never get the actual card itself, so this one's going to have to go on my deck. And I'm like, it's not out yet, bud. And he's like, oh. but like I said, yeah, these cards are from the new set. And I cannot wait because the new Primal Forces or Primal Clash set, whichever the name of it is, it's probably neither one of those. I'm probably just being stupid. But the new one, it's a huge set. It has, as you guys can see here at the bottom of this card, it has 160 cards in the set. And that is insane. I think that's the biggest 6th-gen set to come out so far. And they have something like 20-plus EXs. They have those new half-art cards. I can't remember the official name of it. The ones that the Swampert and Blaziken and Sceptile have. They have the first full-art Megas. Like, it's insane. They have a full-art Primal Kyogre and Primal Groudon. Like, it's legit insane. Either way, we're going to let him chill right there as well and check out a few of the other things that we have inside here. If we can crack this bitch open. There we go. There we go. We've got packs, mate. We've got packs, mate. Packs on packs. Oh, shit. Everything's falling out now. All right, so the next thing we have here, we have a nifty little pin. Look at that. It's so cute. Look at the three of them. Oh, this is the Torchic and the Mudkip and the Chaw. It's just so goddamn cute. It's just, it kills me how cute it is. It just kills me. We have a pin inside as well, which is, I mean, to be honest, it's a nice touch. It's a nice touch on it. It's I don't know, like, I like it. I like it a lot. I don't know what I was trying to say just now, but I like it a lot. I like the fact they put the pins in there. When I went to my friend Vegas Jamie's wedding, when I went to Omaha a couple months ago, I actually wore a Mega Charizard X pin on my suit that came with one of the Mega Charizard X promo blister packs, and it looked sharp as a motherfucker. But either way, we have the promo starter cards as well, holographic promo starter cards. We have a Mudkip. We have Treecko as well, and then we have Torchic. Nice and Torchic. I like how the basic cards, the HP in the game just gets higher and higher and higher. My lord. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention, but 60 HP for a basic card. Oh my goodness. I'm probably just not paying attention. They've had that for a while, but still, that just seems super high. I mean, you gotta think way back in like the first gen of the cards when the cards first came out. Like, for example, I can show you guys with well, this is a basic card, so it doesn't count. It doesn't really count. If you guys want to see way back, let's look at these original ones. This is my PSA 10 Gengar. That's a stage 2 card with 80 HP. And these are base cards with 60, basic cards. This is a PSA 9 Kingdra. I couldn't find a PSA 10 on the internet. But it's a PSA 9 Kingdra, and it's got 90 HP on it. Stage 2 as well. So, you know, it's just crazy how the game has evolved and how much HP is involved now, which, I mean, I guess makes sense. Primal Groudon EX right here is 240 HP. But either way, we're going to go ahead and open up the other three things in the pack, which are booster packs. I don't know why I said that so awkwardly. It's been a while since I've done a TCG opening. We have two Phantom Forces packs here, and we have one Furious Fist. Let's go ahead and crack open the Furious Fist pack first. I don't know about you guys, but when it comes to me and TCGO, I'm always a little bit superstitious about it because I'm just like I don't want to buy from that store. I don't want to buy from that place. And I always have bad luck buying from Walmart, but I never ever stopped buying from Walmart. I bought these boxes from Walmart, so hopefully we have some decent luck with it. Right off the bat, we have the Furious Fist TCGO code. Of course, you guys already know how this works. First come, first serve to the video. I know a lot of you guys didn't know that TCGO was returning to the channel this week, but I already told you, later this week we should have the lunchbox, the whole lunchboxes opening, and this Sunday we have the Phantom Gate boxes opening as well. So you got the TCGO code right there for you guys from Furious Fist. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, and move it to the back, and hopefully Walmart is good to us this time around. We have a Weepin' Bell to start off the set, a Machoke, a Poliwhirl, a Lickitung, and I can't do his cry, god damn it. We have a Gothita, we have a Pikachu, we have a Clefairy, we have a Reverse Holo Pangoro. Oh, hello! We have a full art Seismitoad EX! Never mind, Walmart was in fact good to us. Jesus Christ! Full art Seismitoad EX, giggity goddamn. I love this card too. This is easily one of my favorite cards from Furious Fist just because of the colors. Look at the change in colors throughout the entire card. From the blue to the purple to the pink, it's a powerful, powerful card. I love this Seismitoad EX, and we got a full art from it too. Oh my goodness. You can go ahead and chill right there, big dog. Chill right there. Don't you go nowhere, big dog. Don't you go nowhere. First pack we open too. Oh my god. Okay, so we got two more packs left. Let's go ahead and open up Deonce next. Let's go ahead and open up Deonce. I know Deonce has a set coming up soon as well. I also ordered the Mega Metagross box set that came out a few weeks ago. I think it came out 2 or 3 days before Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire dropped. But I ordered the Mega Metagross and Mega Metagross EX box set. And like I said, I'm pretty sure they have a Deonce and a Mega Deonce EX set coming out as well. Because they in Phantom Forces, they included a Deonce card, which is why Deonce's on the cover of the packs like this. But the Deonce card was just like basic as fuck. Like it was just super duper basic. By the way, we got a Phantom Forces booster pack code for you guys for TCGO right there. Like I said again, first come, first serve. If you're the first person here every single week, you could scoop up all the codes from the opening that week. Wouldn't you just be a lucky little bugger? By the way, let's go ahead and see what we have inside this Phantom Forces pack. We have a Sliggoo, a Girafarig, we have a Target Whistle, a Helioptile, a Purloin, a Dedenne, a Joltik, and a Loma Mola. The holo in the pack is a Venonat, and the rare is a Pyroar. Oh my goodness. 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 From my limited experience in TCGO, or on TCGO, I should say, playing with this Pyroar, it's actually a really decent Pyroar for like support because of its ability, Flare Command. Once during your turn before you attack, you may discard a fire energy attached to this Pokemon. If you do, switch one of your opponent's bench Pokemon with his or her active Pokemon. So if you get the Pyroar on your bench, you can use his ability to go ahead and shuffle your opponent's Pokemon around so your active Pokemon can just bop Pokemon left and right. And of course, if you stack fire energies on the Pyroar enough and you need the Pyroar to come in and do some damage, it can still bust out 110 damage. See what I'm saying? So, it's not a terrible card per se. It's not the world's greatest card either. But it's nice to have, you know, a Pyroar just chilling on your bench in case of emergencies when you need to bring him out and, you know, dish out 110 damage, which can knock out a lot of things in the game. Or if you already dealt a little bit of damage to, like, a Mega or an EX or something like that, you could do that 110 and chip off even more damage or go ahead and knock him out. But the Flare Command is very, very nice. Like I said, you can just shuffle your opponent's bench Pokemon around. You can just pick and choose who you want to knock out. Just scoop up them prize cards left and right. So I actually really, really like that Pyroar. I'm glad we got that. But we have one pack left to open. And it's got Mega Gengar on the front. So I hope we get something good from this pack right here. Let's go ahead and give you guys the TCGO code as well. So you guys can go ahead and peep that real quick. Like, I forgot. The actual Hoenn Collection box set comes with a TCGO code as well. So I'll go ahead and drop that one for you guys real quick. I think I redeemed one of these already and it gave me a Treecko card online. the Trico promo card, I'm pretty sure. So I don't know if it's going to give you the Trico card each time or if it's just randomized between Trico, Torchic, and Mudkip. But you guys can go ahead and check that out too. But either way, we got one pack left to open. So let's go ahead and move the three to the front. Make sure it's nice and good and flip it on over. We have a Fletchinder to start it off. We have a Klefki, a Zweilous, a Dedenne, an Alolamola, a Totodile, a Frillish, a Gulpin, a reverse holographic Regigigas, nice and heavy impact, and the rare in the pack is... an Escavalier. The Gengar pack betrayed us. The Gengar pack betrayed us! Anyways, you guys, that's going to go ahead and wrap up our first TCGO opening back on the channel after Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire came through and just mollywopped everything. Ride you like a hurricane. But either way, like I said, if you guys enjoyed, make sure you go ahead and smash out the like button down below for us as well, and let us know which Hoenn starter is your favorite, either Trico, Torchic, or Mudkip. And this Sunday, when we go ahead and open up the Phantom Forces booster box, I'll go ahead and pull a winner for our Horde Collection box, and I'll shoot you guys a message and whatnot. I mean, you guys know how this goes down. I'll shoot you a message and figure out where I need to send your stuff. I do know, update for a couple of you guys, I do know there's a few of you guys that I have been in contact with. I still need to send out a few tins to you guys. I have them down there. I do need to send a few tins out to you guys. So if you won something a couple weeks back and you haven't received it yet, don't stress. Don't worry. I still got it. It's on the bottom shelf there. It's coming your way. And like I said, later on this week, we do in fact have the Hoenn Collection tin boxes, cases, whatever you want to call these, opening as well. You know what? I'll make a deal with you. We do this on TCGO from time to time. On TCG openings from time to time. If we can smash 2,500 likes on today's opening, we'll go ahead and open these tomorrow. We won't wait until later this week. We'll go ahead and open these tomorrow. So if you guys enjoyed, and like I said, you want a chance to win the Hoenn Collection box as well, make sure you smash that like button down below for us. If you're a proud member of the Nappy Nation, make sure you smash that like button down below for us. And with that, you guys, thank you so much for your support. Thank you for being patient with me with the TCG openings. And thank you for checking out the video. You know me, YouTube Nappy 92.